She's also the assistant managing editor for Time magazine, and back with us, CNN political commentator Carl Bernstein. So awesome having both of you on. And Carl, there's so much to chew on. Let me just begin with this new nugget that Jeff Zeleny is now hearing from the Clinton camp, that they do plan to go far more aggressive on Bernie Sanders. How much more aggressive do you think they should go, and is that smart?
Well, I think it might not be wise if it literally is to be more aggressive about Bernie Sanders. She is running a terribly flawed campaign as a terribly flawed candidate, and she has got to find her voice and get her record and her persona out there. It's a great record of a lifetime. He has put forth his character, his movement, and it's gotten traction, and he's clobbering her. This is an election between the two of them that really is about character and principle. And Obama just gave a great speech in which I would think he was saying to both the Democrats and the Republicans, hey, calm down. Let's have a fact-based debate. And right now, Sanders has run a campaign that seems to have captured the zeitgeist, and Hillary Clinton is really flailing and looking for an opening. And the real opening, I think, is the record of her life. Mistakes, excess baggage, all of it. But the distrust question, truthfulness, is killing her right now.
On the capturing the